Hey everybody, this is Michael again. Welcome to Wolfenstein 2, the New Colossus. And I had started this just to see what would be a good point to jump in and start the recording. So, I didn't play anything, but I don't think that... See, I got zero completion on there. So I'm going to start it on this new one right here. Difficulty. Can I play Daddy? I think I'll play that. You know, yeah, I'm ready for just an easy experience. Let's just play it on the first level. Okay, I'm kidding. Don't hurt me. Bring 'em on. It looks like Bring 'em on is maybe the... Oh, that's medium. Oh, do or die is hard. Well, we're going to start on medium, that's for sure. I played the original New Wolfenstein, the New Order. It was a fun game, but at times it was difficult. Do or die. Call me Terror Billy. I am death incarnate. Okay. We're going to do Bring 'em on.
It's agony to dream like this and wake up to reality. Fergus Reed, one of the old guard.
You're still breathing, you jammy bastard. Hey, you're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey, doggy! Catch!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
General Deathhead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the Kraut war machine.
That's him, isn't it? That's Deathhead!
Help me make a choice. Is Luke to the one you would have me dissect?
Thought I'd seen it all, but I've never seen true cruelty until now.
Oh, be the same.
Ouch.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego.
I think I see someone. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me.
It's 1960. The USA, they surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
On a train to Berlin.
Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel.
Sehr schöne arische Züge.
The resistance fighters, where are they?
BJ Blazkowicz.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, they think the war is over. That we are weak. Don't have the guts to oppose them. But as always, they are wrong.
Set. Roth, according to official records, has been detained and sent off to a forced labor camp.
You said wrong.
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
Your dossier should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
I hope you find what you seek, my friend. My name is Bombate.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
No one leaves my camp!
Max Hoss!
Mr. Max.
Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt.
Das Yichud is an ancient, mystical society. We invent things. The technology, the development. Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined.
Take us back to Berlin, Blazkowicz.
And your old friend Frau Eng was leading the attack. Deathhead must have promoted her for actions at the labor camp.
You know what you have here, Captain? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-Boat fleet.
Get inside the compound, fast as you can.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the Earth.
Death's Head should have killed that man long ago.
Got you standing.
Captain, we are in position. The nuclear cannon is armed. Permission to fire?
You're clear.
Now. Did we really need to see all that again?
Father won't be home tonight.
business over in Dallas.
Oh, my boy. He hurt you so bad.
Just rest and heal. I have soup and porridge. Which one would you like?
One has to make a choice for me.
Am I playing now?
So stop.
I think I'm kind of fond of Fergus.
It's a good trait. Mine is patience. I have it.
Anya, what is it? I see him. Caroline, this way. William. Oh, my stupid man. Did you think we would just leave you in here?
Oh, gosh, his intestines are showing.
Hold him in. Put your hands in.
That's not good.
Get him in the helicopter.
Come on!
Blessing. To have finished the work I was put on this earth to do.
To talk like Clint Eastwood.
Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like
that. Abate, we are out! Fire!
Yes, madam!
He's bleeding out! Go faster!
Mantos!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Towel!
I think the sky's on fire.
He's dying. Caroline, he's dying.
Press.
He's turning.
Babate, we'll need a gurney and a hangar bay. ETA 19.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name. Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
You can't die, Blazkowicz.
Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations. Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Uh-oh.
Do not tell your father about this ring. He will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
Sophia!
Mother. Am I acquitted? Was I righteous and just? Good enough to witness the awe of heaven?
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh, no. Mother. I'm going to hell.
Pull, Bambate. I'll have to cut most of his intestines out.
Whatever it takes, Ed, please!
Stay with us, Blazkowicz. You fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, name me anyone for the gift blast! Now!
Everyone! We need blood donors right now! You listening? Line up here by the big bay! Double time!
It's working, yeah! Yes! Look! I need light!
Stay down, keep quiet, he's coming.
Sophia, he in there? No. Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not.
Don't bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
Whoa.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do.
Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass. Tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigger.
Like this. I cook. I clean. I tend to the stables, to the field. You are not the only one struggling for it.
You should have shut down the business when my father told you to.
We are behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility.
all the money my father invested. You have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing? I am not the man you want to mouth off to.
And you are not the man I married. I married a man who would never let his family go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you.
What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew.
I married you, I figured your father would be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch!
Damn.
Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at you. Get your ass over here! Now!
I can't help the mom.
What are you gonna do, Billy boy? You are so goddamn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt. And what are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life.
Well, at least I can teach you how to take it.
What the hell is going on?
Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau circle is rising. I will need you by my side. Let me make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Daddy don't play.
Bessie, dinner time.
Yeah. Yeah, you good girl. Yes, Bessie, you such a good girl. You ain't going nowhere for all you want.
Excuse me, guys. And girls.
In life, you got to make hard decisions. And sometimes, you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now, shoot her.
No.
Shoot her!
I will not.
You little runt of a boy. And stupid to boot in that brick head of yours.
I'm not gonna shoot the dog.
Shoot her!
Nope. Nope. Can I not progress in the game if I don't shoot her? Why can't I shoot him?
You are so feeble, just like your mother.
This guy sucks.
Just remember, my boy. It will end better than it began.
I think I'm allergic to that dog.
Who is that? Is that me?
Yep.
Is that me?
Got a heart on. White diamond shape marker highlights your next point of interest. Use the hint feature for additional information about the direction and the distance to your next point of interest, as well as a reminder about your current objective. Press to activate hint. Under siege. What the hell am I supposed to do in a wheelchair? Really? What is this, the Grand Rally from Benny Hill? Actually pretty fast at this. What is this? Nothing.
It's you. Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit. Here they come.
Oh shit. I can't take the wheelchair out of this door, can I? I can.
This is our U-boat now, Nazi. You ain't getting it back.
What? I wasn't expecting to be fighting in a wheelchair, guys. Health. More health in here. What's this? Armor. Health. Okay. Okay. Can't believe I'm in a fucking wheelchair, man. It's like the guys that aren't in the wheelchair are all dead, and the one in the wheelchair is still alive. Wheelchair. Okay, so wasn't there some more health? Ooh, what was that? Wasn't there some more health back here? I mean, I hate to go back, guys, but some ammo. Maybe not. How do I get that stuff? Okay, can't go upstairs. Saving. Whoa. What the hell is that?
Stop! Vaskovich! Please! Do not move a muscle until I say it's okay, alright? Alright? Don't even cast wind! That weight will turn you into mush. You don't want to be mush, Shimshin, do you? The weight? Wait. Okay, now! Come to me! Be careful, the floor is very wet. It means the system is working. Come!
Yeah. That's wow.
Quick.
There we go. 1, 2, 3. I'll get into a new piece of track. Now, Mr. Blaskovich, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy
Anya,
to see you out of bed.
Where is she?
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, Seth.
You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckle, to do many
no
other
time
things.
For this. Just tell me.
Frau England. She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you.
Damn.
Nazis reached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hackman is them Chinese. I told you no.
Seth, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. Okay. Now, there are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Put them to good use for the attacking fascists. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you go.
That's one hell of a security system.
Frau Engel, you're hunting me.
There's a map. How do I move that over? Perks. Weapons. Extras. Tutorials.
Not that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Can I sneak by this guy? Sneak in a wheelchair. That would be funny, wouldn't it? Yeah, I need to get over there. Where'd he go? There he is. That gun looks like it's his dick. Kill that guy? Shit. I don't think I meant to do that. Hold to what? I can't hold it. crippled but able. Fuck. I kind of thought that switch was going to kill that guy. Oh well, guess I thought wrong, guys. Don't know where to go? Use the hint feature for directions, distance, and information about your next objective. I need to turn on subtitles.
You're hunting me.
Okay, here we go again.
Drop that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you.
Okay. Well, I can't go over there anyway. I kind of hated I didn't get to go over here, but there's nothing over here to go to. What was that? Oh, nothing. Nope. Wish I had more health. Can I get to this one? I can now. Definitely need that. Shit. That's how I died. That guy got me.
Caroline, wherever you are, you do what you have to do to keep everyone alive till I get there.
Nerve of these guys shooting a crippled man. How do I change guns? Can I change guns? Oh, okay. Sets up a force field for me, kinda. Okay. Not available. Really? Surely I'm not supposed to get on that, guys, am I? Maybe I am. Shit. Bum? Dead yet. Okay, guys, I'm getting closer. Go up that. Oh, get in there.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. I didn't think the force field was up. Guess it was. All right. Can't say I'm not enjoying this, though, guys. I gotta tell you. Whoever thought combat in a wheelchair? Has that ever been done in any movie or anything? How far did this set me back? Okay. Let me get back on here. Oh, shit. He's like trying to get up and he just blasts his ass. I don't have much health. Crap. 11%? Oh, it's going up some. To what though? 20. Great. What's down here? Oh, there's some health down there. Where is it? More health? Cool. You got out, man. Okay. This looks a little familiar. Let's try to make it this time. Where is he? Oh, note. Okay, can he shoot through this? Apparently so. Okay. Go this way. I really... Fucking hell, man. It's like, is there a switch to turn that off somewhere? If it is, I can't find it. Actually, I haven't looked, but, you know. Okay, oh, I'm back here. Damn. Kind of getting tired of these Nazis. It's kind of funny, you know that movie, The Downfall? That movie that everybody uses that clip of Hitler and they'll always have Hitler reacting to something? I actually watched the actual movie to that a couple of days ago. Really good film, well acted. Okay. You boys got any health on you? I'm afraid to go over here. Oh, what's that? Maybe I should leave that set. It turns those off. Yeah, I'm gonna leave it on. Yeah. They can't sneak up on me that way. This was the right thing to do. Saving. Oh, shit. Belt. I need to get over there, I guess. Can't go that way. Talking about me. I'm just gonna let them come and get me. Another guy there? Is that it? It's like, give me a checkpoint now. Grenades. Really? In a wheelchair? How come characters in games always die with their ass up in the air? How come my health went down? It's going down. What's the deal? Oh, okay. I think I know what that is. It's actually high. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here, guys? How do I get that hint? Supposed to go in there though. Come on, you. I didn't go through here. Not the way I was supposed to go, but I'll take it. Something's laying there. Oh, okay, I got it. Oh, what's this?
All right, belt reversed. Up we go.
Yeah, my only question is, where is it? Is it in here? What? There we go. I know, guys, I know. Upside down.
I'll burn.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
You've gotten so fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmuzerei. Now, let's get you outside. Onto the deck. Onto the deck.
Hold on, William.
Exactly what I was thinking. There's no time for this now. Whoa. Head. Ouch. Oh, shit.
Noch so ein böser Junge mit einer Waffe? Loslassen! Loslassen! Sigrun, warum atmest du so schwer?
Ich weiß nicht, Mutter.
Ah! Das weißt du nicht? Die da!
They're not showing her head.
Du hast die vereinbarten Leibesübungen nicht gemacht und deine Regeln nicht eingehalten.
Vergib mir, Mutter. Ich habe gestern ein kleines Stück Kuchen gegessen, nur ein ganz kleines.
Du dumme Kuh! Du bist eine Schande für deine Rasse! Und für deine Familie! Das werden die Leute sagen, wenn du in eine Klinik für Fettsüchtige kommst. Generalstochter! Was für eine Schande! Los, warte ihr Alten! Das ist nicht mal eine Backpfanne wert! Er ist da oben! Da bin ich mir sicher! Alle Waffen nach drinnen!
Ja, Mutter! Los, rein, Männer!
Stock ihn raus! Megafon!
They're not showing her face, I meant, not her head. Yeah, because we trust Nazis to keep their word.
Looks like I got called out.
Don't go into William.
Well, they have our people.
She trapped our vessel, Anishka. What can we do? You're right here. We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're up there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
How?
Going to run us over with your little wheelchair?
Niederhalten!
funny sight.
The mastermind crawling around in her own filth. Moskovich, you're awake.
What's left of me? I came for you. How you holding up, Caroline?
Don't know how she found us. I fucked up somehow. She tracked us down. I fucked everything up.
You think your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich?
Sieh den auf, den Krüppel! Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody. Is this how a hero looks like? A crippled wretch of a man peeing in a tomb. Everyone will see what a useless joke you are.
Damn, she's mean. Oh, man.
Bow your head.
Don't be silly. The resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigurd! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch.
Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Aber du hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Und was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon. Befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk dich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen. Los! Los, los! Los, 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 los!
Stop! For God's sake, stop!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon! Nein! Ich kann das nicht! Mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollspielen. Das kannst du. Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch. Seite für Seite ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist. Und du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysop Circle. The criminal mastermind.
Never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think...
Uh-oh.
You're just another... Monster!
Look at this!
How strange!
One moment she was gone, and now she's gone.
What a bitch.
Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? Do you think?
Kids, kids, kids.
Muck, try!
Das ist nicht komisch. Willst du auch ein Küsschen? Wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast, auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen. Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten.
This is a dysfunctional family. Got a feeling her daughter's gonna.
zwischen dir und meiner Über... Du wirst und nun...
Whoa.
Zu dir. Or to another friend of yours, yes?
Stop! No more of this!
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht!
Aus dem Weg!
Nein!
Captain, put this on!
Oh, shit.
Electromagnetic tractor arms! You can deactivate them from there and that will release your bolt!
Wait, you can get this door open?
Yes!
Cap! Come on, go in there, find the controller bay and release our U-boat! I'm gonna stay here and defend the escape pods. Hurry back and we'll get out of here together!
And this is
where
we will
end.
This is where we'll end this segment, guys. I've been playing for almost an hour now, but I was waiting for an appropriate checkpoint to start again, so apparently we are going to start here. Thanks for watching, guys. So far, I am enjoying Wolfenstein the New Colossus, and I hope you are too. Are too. Get it?
Cap, find the controller bay. Release our U-boat. Let's get going. I'll stay here.